this week on Marketplace with Charles Ngobeni.
In the first time I bought something that I own, which is, I bought my sister this amazing flat screen TV.
Yes.
I went to a furniture shop and I bought it on credit. While I was earning 8,000, this TV was 1.8 and I had the 1.8. But because at home, all the room divides are bought by Iskwelet. Mm-hmm. And I mean, at home, they will tell us, if you want a Iskwelet, I'll pay
you. Yeah.
You live because you have some debt. It shows that.
People will tell you, if you have these little accounts,
yeah,
you're building your credit worthiness.
Yes. So you
stupid.
Must have, it's life. It's supposed, mm-hmm. When you don't have debt, you are not living. So that was, and then I probably paid 4 times the TV later on.
A business that could be an ace.
Yes.
But it's not making it.
Yep.
What could be the challenges underlining that?
We were also told that we are good, well, as whoever. It could be a black person, it could be a white person. But when you're taught that you're good as an employee, you will do well as an employee.
Yeah.
The thing that you fear the most will happen.
Yeah.
That day came one day where I lost everything.
Mm-hmm.
So the fear that we have, I mean, there's two types of failures that I found. We have a fear of failure and a fear of success.
Mm-hmm.
When you fear failure, you can't start doing something. But then you find that a good business, they've started doing something. Now they're facing the fear of success. They will try and self-sabotage themselves so much that they never get the success.
Mm-hmm.
Catch Marketplace with Charles Ngobeni every Friday from 2 to 2:30 on TVN channel 343.